A man who threatened his brother with a knife was arrested after a standoff with police in City Heights overnight. Police say the victim was home on 42nd Street watching TV when his brother arrived home, walked into the kitchen, grabbed a knife, and tried to slash his brother. The victim got away and called police. Police then found him outside the home and he would not comply with officers. Police then shot him with beanbags and was later arrested. Investigators have not said what led the man to grab a knife and threaten his brother.